Yeah. All my niggas be thuggin', yo niggas is flaky. Front line, we hold 30s, keep the K's in the basement. Keep a Ruger by my side because a bullet is nameless. I'm in the field cutting up like Freddie and Jason. Boys purple in the cup, I twist my purple on papers. I'm a chemist with this spittin', so just lay back and listen. Got bitches on my line, I got them hooked like I fished them. Men the streets for real, only thing I meant is a bullet.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy 6TV. Hope y'all can hear me correctly. But it's your boy 6TV. Let's see what we got in my ears. Nah, just called me. Ask me. Y'all, I want to hit some. Let me turn this down right quick. Alright. Doc just called me and asked me to bail out one of his buddies who got snapped at the border coming back from Mexico. Frankly, I don't got that kind of dough. Do you want to cover that cost for him? Oh, man. What did I press last time? Yes or no? You've gone gold. Congratulations. One of your songs has sold 500 copies. Great start. If it keeps up like this, you know the rest. I want to switch to this one. Sitting Sideways is number one. That song is kind of annoying to me, personally. Damn. I only used Soul Survivor one time, and that shit already went gold. You probably heard me smack a lot of gum in my last video. I deeply apologize for that. Damn. What the fuck? I do not want to sound big boy. Let's do this though. Once again, my voice is messed up because I did a lot of yelling. Finna get it on. Get it crack. Alright, see, let's see. Let me turn it down a little bit. Okay, we already know about that. Do I have to fight? Do I have to sign Big Boy? I don't want to. Oh my fucking God, bro. Okay, let's see.
Hey, yo, Big Boy, I got your call. Look, don't even sweat that money you got coming. I've had problems with that same promoter in the past. I think I know how to get your paper from him.
I do not want to sign Big Boy, man. What the fuck? Shit, irritating as hell, bro. I care at the fucking tweaking. You tried it. I wonder if he Bubba Sparks. I doubt it though. I think Bubba Sparks was taller. Oh shit. What the fuck? No way he grabbed me like that.
Was in Brooklyn today encouraging artistic expression as a means of fighting inner city crime.
Absolutely. I totally agree. I think that what we see in today's media is not something that we would ever want our children to emulate. These rap lyrics, the video games, the violence that we see on film and television. But we have to remember that our country is founded upon free expression. I think that's what we should be discussing here today. And not whether or not to invoke government censorship.
Jacobson's free expression platform has raised quite a few eyebrows leading up to next year's elections.
If you guys aren't doing anything else, I hope you hit that like, comment, subscribe button. Hit that bell icon for all notifications of my recent gameplay and my recent videos. You guys can read it. I'm tired of reading. Hey, stranger, a blast from the past. Like to buy you a drink. Meet me at the club around 8 p.m.
Friday at the next.
That's Donna. Basically. Like I said, you guys can read it. I'm tired of reading. I don't want to sign you, nigga. Mike Jones. Oh, the game. I can sign the game or I can sign Big Boy. I'm going to sign the game. I said I didn't want to sign Big Boy.
Hey, yo, game. I'm heading over your way right now. We can sign that deal. I think you made a wise choice signing with us. We take care of our own like family. Anybody tries to mess with you, they mess with me. You know what I mean? See you soon.
I'm gonna start turning the audio down due to copyright shit, copyright bullshit. Man, E40. No. They're not gonna grab me, mister. I'm digging his color. I don't know why. Oh shit. Get up, E40. Sound like a motherfucking Android number. Dragon Ball Z.
Still spraying graffiti on delivery trucks?
You still racking candy from Mr. Kim's?
Oh my God, is that how you remember me? Shady like that?
How you doing, Patricia? I wasn't sure that was you, looking all grown up now. What's it been, about 10 years?
Since you pushed me off the swing set, maybe? Something like that. But it ain't Patricia anymore. I'm now going by Platinum.
I heard something about that. Your boyfriend make you change your name?
Who, Troy? No, he's just my manager.
Guess someone's spreading rumors then.
Yeah, I bet I know who. Look, he's a friend. He gave me my start, but he is not my boyfriend.
I seem to remember you saying the same thing about me once.
Yeah, but this time I mean it.
Well, let's go catch up someplace quiet.
That nigga's sick as stuff.
For the Game signed an exclusive deal with Curtis Carver's record label today, further building the label's superstar roster of talent. The artist expects his first single to hit the charts within a few months, paving the way for what the label promises will become a classic.
While this screen is loading, you guys, please take a moment of yourselves and hit that like button, that comment button, and please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notifications with that bell icon while the game was loading right then and there. All right, I just signed the game. So let's see what he's working with. Pause. Why do I get all these messages? Like I said, you guys can read all of this. But I'm gonna hit no. How did the game just got locked up when I signed him? I need to save money.
Triple platinum worldwide. You and me, let's do it. Holla back.
I heard one of your boys had a run-in with those plain clothes last night. That true? Look, man, off duty or not, he still represents the police. You gotta be careful with that. I suggest you find that guy, really smooth things out, before it gets out of hand. You know, we don't need all eyes on us. It ain't good for business.
Right, darling. We right there. We in a top five. That's not bad. Oh shit, I ain't even know I had more messages. Let's check them out.
Hey you. It was really good to see you last night. I'm glad we had a chance to catch up. I'm gonna be on the road, but I got your number now, so let's not let the years fade by on us like that. Talk to you later.
Hey boy, I was counting on you the other night, and you owe me for not showing up.
Nigga, shut your bitch ass up, nigga. I don't want to sign you. Shit. Think I give a fuck about how you feel? Appointments. So Troy invited Redman to his office to meet Jim Jones. Wait, he invited Redman to... Okay. Go talk with the off-duty cop. Okay. And Big Boy want to fight. All right. All right. So. The vest looking like on her. I don't even want my vest. No, look, cause that's glitching through my chain. And they all are. So I don't want to. What's this? They all glitching. Chain. I'm gonna just wear a tank top. Fuck it. I'm still gonna keep wearing some pants. Yeah, that's all I'm aware. Look like a real thug, nigga, for real. No cap. Let me see. They got, like, tattoos and stuff, too. Which is what I forgot. I forgot they had tattoos on this motherfucker. I think I put some on already, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Yeah, with the tattoos on his game, is ass. You can't really put them all on his arm like Def Jam Fight for New York. Wonder if there's another hairstyle that I like. Okay. Actually, never been here. Like, playing this game as a whole, actually never been here, but... Straight rows, long rows. Yeah. Alright. Fat Rolls. Alright, five rolls. I ain't got nothing good in this motherfucker. Should I? If I should or not. Yeah, let's do this for a while. At least for this video, and then I'm probably gonna change it back. All right, so Big Boy wanna fight. But if he wanna fight, we can go get it to him. Calling me out, so let's do it, yeah. Look like a fucking girl. I look like elephant man. Cuz on phone. Get off me, folks. Glad right back, man. Don't give in, folks. Give in, folks. Y'all can't see shit, this is a terrible ass thing. Now I ain't got no house. All because he want to fuck shit up.
Yo, Curtis. Thanks for helping put my crib back together, dog. That mess was out of hand for real.
Yeah. Nah, I'm right back in this dump. Red man. Cop. Oh, I got unread mail. Let's check it out then. Why not? Doc.
Yo, look here, homeboy. I appreciate you bringing me on, for real. But I heard one of your boys been spitting like he know where I'm from. You know what it is? If he come at me, I'm gonna have to answer. Believe me.
'Sorry about that, you guys. I seen a little spider in my room, so I had to take care of that. Don't know if I did, but yeah. Hold on, y'all really don't hear that, so hold on. Wait, is there any new music from the game or anything? Scream on them. Sure, invited Red Man. Young Jeezy having a tough time with a cop.
Misunderstanding we could put behind us, but I'll let you know.
Ah, this nigga again. How many times I gotta fight this nigga? You wanna keep getting your ass whooped, fine by me. You tried it. You tried it, fuck nigga. Oh, wow. Get over there. You wanna blow motherfuckers up? Blow that, bitch. Up, nigga. Yo, this ain't no game. It's grown man shit. Oh, this nigga cheat, boy. I was quick as hell, got my damn house back in a bit.
Yo, what up, man? I told you, man, your man's running his mouth, man. For real. But tell him, man, we can do it anytime, any place, man. It's nothing. Tell his mama get that black dress ready, too, man. Quite sure she look good in that.
Damn. The disrespect.
Yo, what's poppin', homeboy? I'm just hollering at you to let you know your boy been spitting that bullshit again. I ain't responded yet, and he really don't want me to. But that's strike one. Yeah, that mean three strikes. R.I.P.
Fuck the security. Didn't he have another song though? Shit. All right, y'all, I'm finna change the damn hell. Back to what I had it as.
Yo, who you think you was dealing with? Yo, I'm about to turn your dumb ass inside out.
Bro, can't touch him. Oh, this is Jim Jones. I swear I thought this was Sean Paul for a second. What up, Jim Jones? Just like that, baby. Let's see what we got. Scream on him. Oh no, I might not like it. Let's go. Oh, he got number one. That's dope.
Yo, what up, homeboy? You better have a sit down with your boy. He talking all kind of shit, and if I catch up with him before you do, well, let's just say he won't be making much money after that. You know what I mean? That new shit I laid down is headed your way as we speak. It's about to change the face of the earth. Instant classic. Holler back and let me know when we gon' push it out.
Politics and stuff, but you ought to check out this guy Jacobson. Considering your boy's recent scrap with the police, it might not hurt to make a contribution to his campaign or something. He seems to be one of the few guys in Washington that's on our side.
I give him like 500. That's it.
You got your boys conditioned to fight me. I try to play nice, and they bite at my hand. What kind of nonsense are you feeding them anyway?
That's my favorite fucking message. I'm not gonna front it. This is my favorite fucking message, yo. I'm gonna replay it one more time.
You got your boys conditioned to fight me. I try to play nice, and they bite at my hand. What kind of nonsense are you feeding them anyway?
That shit is hilarious, bro. That shit is hilarious, folks. Alright, so I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Let's go to appointments. Luda at the club. T.I. The fuck is this? I don't even know what this song. Oh, this. I'd rather play this.
Luda. Yeah, man. Let's do the damn thing, baby. I'll meet you at the club and we'll start the party there. If we're lucky, we won't have to deal with any more drunk fans or paparazzi this time. Shit. I hope Herc ain't there either. Dude is trouble.
Let's see if you still have that same energy when I do this. How you gonna do that in front of my face? Bullshit. Don't forget, while this screen is loading, hit that like, comment, subscribe button, turn on, hit that bell icon for more videos.
Hey, you got a phone number?
Baby, I got two.
Well, maybe one of these days you'll get a surprise and I'll use one of them.
Jesus Christ. Copyright.
Yeah, you know, one of them execs who think he's an expert on everything just because he wears hat backwards.
Yo, word. Yeah. This your truck?
You the detective.
You know your tags are expired.
Bullshit, crime fighter, man. It's a brand new truck. Ain't nothing wrong with these tags.
I'm looking right at them. They're expired.
Yeah, right. And I probably got a busted tail light too, huh?
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were resisting arrest.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you get rid of that badge, and especially that heater. Then let's see who the real man is, huh?
Yeah, well, I hear you're the new big nuts in town. They say you're a shot caller. Is that true? I don't know what your homie's been telling you, but I run this city and I run it clean. Which means none of your drugs or beef brawls or gangbanging anywhere near here. You play nice, or you pay the piper. You follow? Do you follow me?
I know the drill.
Good. Now, the way I see it, you fellows owe me. I just gave you something to rap about. And get those tags fixed.
Hey, yo, Luda. Sorry about last night, dog. That nonsense with them cops, that's all on me. Don't let it get to you, man. If they got some kind of beef, I'll deal with it. You just keep making hits like you do. All right, we all...
All right, so let's see what messages we got here. Let's check charts first. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Check the news. Why am I unlocking songs that I don't want? Shit's not adding up. All right, let's go.
Yo, what up, homie? It's your boy, Jeezy. Thought you was playing with that snitching-ass homie of yours, man. It's all good, though. Tell him I'ma see him when I see him. When I see him, I'ma see him.
They need to just fight already. Shit. They've been at it for like at least 5 days.
Yo, what's poppin'? You know who it is. I shouldn't have to keep calling, saying my name. Your boy can't keep his mouth in check, and I can't keep pretending like I don't know how to break his shit. He wanna bang, we gon' bang. Yeah, that I mean.
You remember me from the other night? Let's get together tonight. I'm thinking we find a hot club and make it hotter.
You know what it is, homie. I gotta put in some work. Meet me at the yo. Let's get it.
Hey, player. Word on the street is that you got yourself bruised by 5-0. What was that like? Bet you were scared, huh? Thinking about life behind bars. So many traps in this business.
Hey, man, that cop Wheatley better watch his stuff. That bull last night is gonna get that dirty cop into trouble. You feel me? Hey.
I hear you met the man himself last night. Man, you gotta be careful with those guys. Wheatley, him in particular, man. I don't know what his beef is with me, but he got his eye on us, man. And you wouldn't believe how much trouble that is.
Alright. So. Go. We got like them at 12 minutes. Change my clothes in the next video or whatever. So turn it down a little bit. Troy sent Big Boy out. Mess with the game. Fight is the game. Deal with whoever is shadowing Young Jeezy. Crew rivalry. Shit, I don't even know. Big Boy, fight is the game. Fight is Young Jeezy.
Hey, game, what's cracking? Heard you got into it with some dude at the gas station. That true? For real? Don't sweat that guy. He's got beef with me, and he's just taking it out on you. Holla back, though. Let me know how it all went down.
See, this song I want right here. They ass be playing. Yeah, they playing right now. They ain't giving me the songs I want. Hold on, let me knock this down a little bit. Knock that sound down a little bit. All right.
Down on the floor.
Excuse me. If I burp, I am very sorry. Or if you heard me burp, I'm very sorry. This song hard, man. Too bad it's copyrighted. No fucking way. Alright, let's see if we got any private messages. Why is his satisfaction so low, bro? I did say yeah to the girl, right? Okay. Shit. All of a sudden, she called me, "Hey, baby." All of a sudden, she called me, "Hey, baby." Like, where that shit? Where that shit come from? For real, like, where that shit come from? Make it rain. Fat Joy ain't even on goddamn game. Head to the studio, deal with him. Cheesy.
Yo, Jeezy, I got your message. You
You think you got another cop watching you, huh? Man, this better not be turning into something. I'm heading over to the studio now. Point him out when I get there and I'll talk to the guy.
Alright, we 55 minutes into the video, so this will be my last match. This dude again. How many times am I gonna go up against this bald head ass nigga? Look like Caillou. He is fucking cheap. He always run, bro. Like, have y'all noticed that? How his punk ass always run? Man, stop grabbing me. Look. Keep running. Oh, wow. It's taking a longer process for me to beat him just because he keep running. Look. See this? All right, guys, I hope you guys had a great time watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video.